Yeah, they got a big team out there. You're working the defense? You're working defense guard, right?
Sounds good.
And then basically all we want to do is make sure when they're coming up the board, we pinch them off.
Yep.
That's all they do. The other guy backs them. Okay? You get your skate figured out? Regroup! Vote! I need you guys to skate. What's the matter with them? What was wrong with the other one? Blade broke? Is there any in there that you could replace the blade with? You want me to go sharpen them? You got the key? Take them off. Get a shot. Go do it. Just get up here. You're going to be down. You're going to play defense and everything right here. Stay in the middle. Get it up! Help him! In front, shooter. Easton, yell for the puck. Get it deep. Get it deep, Downs. right there. There you go, get it out of there. Good job. Just try to touch the puck. Lisa, when you're wide open like that, you gotta yell for the puck. Cross side! Go to the net! It went underneath his stick, right into the other post. It hit the other post. Start moving, he said. Cross ice. Peyton, did you see the goalie when he shot that one? He shot it right into his chest. Stick down, he said. Let's go. Get him. Go. Beat him, Peyton! Hey, slow up just a little bit and use your speed to get him around him, right? That's what I'm talking about is close the gap and then burst around him, all right? So you're not using all your energy going straight down and they're just right in front of you. Let them close the gap up by the blue line and then burst around them. Then you'd be wide open. You and Easton, you would have had a perfect time. But you had two defenders right in front. All right? Easton, yelp for the puck! Stay with it, Easton! Stay with it! Cross ice!
Houston.
There's too many games in this game.
See that? We're not passing the puck hard enough. Pass it like you want to get it to there.
Break it out.
Pass the damn puck. Go! Get it deep. Get it deep. If you follow the shot, he's giving up the rebounds. Hey. Hey. Listen up. Listen up. So when we get the puck deep, what do we do after that?
We spin around.
Huh? Right. So this guy here should be here, right? This guy here should be here. So we have our triangle, right? So we want to get our triangle around here, right? So what needs to happen?
Shift over.
Yeah, everything needs to shift over. So if you come down here, right? What does this guy do?
He goes right here.
He goes up top, right? So he'll go up top. This guy here should follow in because this guy's going over here, right? And if not, if this is open, pass here. If so, bring it around, pass it here because this guy will be coming here, right? So you got two options. Just by taking the puck from the corner to behind the net, either you pass it in front of the net or around the net and then you hit the guy in the back door. Remember what we said, pass, pass, shoot? Let's work on that, pass, pass, shoot. You guys, what I see is going on here, listen. This is what I see is going on. We're getting the puck in the corner, but then we don't know what to do. Listen. All right, so this is what happens. Either this guy passes it out, right? passes it out immediately if a guy's close, and then you skate to the net, right?
Go Blue!
Pick back door! Carpenter, by the point! Get it up! Get it up! You got help! Get it deep! Get it deep.
Swim it quickly.
Barker, where's your side? Four. Four. All three. Eason, I need you up forward. Sergio, skate it up. We need four forwards, remember? Let's go, break out! Eason, put it on a stick. Come on, get it! Let's go! Hey! Get it up. Barker, let's break out. I've never seen a breakout where everybody's standing still. Skate it in. Shoot it! It's a hand pass. Too deep! Stay in front!
Get it, Lucas!
up here.
Hey, somebody better be following him. Somebody has to go with him. Come on, Peyton. Yell for the puck up here. Go! Right to the net! Right to the net! Go to the puck! Change them. If you can't see the puck, you're out of position no matter where you're at. Got it? Hey, defense, you need to knock them down when they're in there like that. Just knock them down. Wide open, 2-on-1. Stay up here. Get out of the way. Good shift. We got to get that pass connect, right? Back door guys got to go. As soon as we cross the blue line, you got to go to the back door. Regroup. In a deep corner, corner. Come on, get the puck. Come
Go to the puck.
Yell for it. Hey.
Defense.
Get it away from this board.
Good marker. Big hit marker.
Get it deep. These guys are bunching up on one board. Swat them. We can't do the same thing they're doing. Move it up and get it deep. Get it up! Go with him, go with him, go with him! Who's in the middle? Stick down, Jaren! Ice it! When you see them guys with their hatchets up here, don't put their stick down. Both you guys are over there farming. You might get lucky and just deflect the puck in. Keep sliding it across the back door. All right, or else move it from your forehand to your backhand and shoot it. Or go from your backhand to your forehand. Do that Gretzky move right in front of the net, you'll have a wide open shot. All you gotta do is swing it around. Good shift, Carpenter. Good shift.
Yeah.
get in the zone. Skate it! Thank you. Thank you. And let's go to the line number 9, Andre Goldgrave.